Hello everybody, this is KGTLegitHD here.
Well, hello there.
And today we're bringing you our BPL team in the Advanced Cup.
And we're in the semis, everyone!
Woohoo! In the first round.
We beat him, didn't we?
We did, on penalties.
What a move.
He was the worst penalty taker I've ever seen.
He had a good team, but we smashed him.
We did smash him.
And we smashed this guy 3-1.
Nagsy.
Just got absolutely annihilated.
Oh, let's hope it's all the same story in the semis.
Let's do it. So let's have a look at the team.
We've got some amendments, haven't we?
We've got some amendments to make. First of all...
From Fossil Class,
we've got our class act, Cameron Jerome. Yep. He's going up front in place of Makeda.
Oh, bye, Makeda.
Bye. Watch out for the pace, man.
Yep.
And then also, a lot of you guys asked for Falke.
Yeah, Falke. He got the most thumbs up on our last video with this squad.
Yeah, yeah.
So we went and got him.
And Jake's used him before.
Yeah.
I haven't.
I can vouch for him.
You're going to vouch?
And we're quite glad that he got the most thumbs up because we can't afford the other one.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Okay, so let's have a look at his squadzilla.
99 chemistry.
Oh, he's got a few five-star... I say few.
Oh, he's got Neen.
He's got 2 five-star skills. Is Neen 5 stars?
No, he's 4 stars.
Ugh.
Oh, I'm nervous. Let's kick it off.
Come on, kick it, dude. What are you afraid of?
Oh, look at your kit as well.
Are you just afraid that we're going to just pummel you into the ground?
That's a foul to him.
Look at them glitching out, running into each other.
How did that happen?
I don't know.
I'm scared, man.
This is going in, Roberto Carlos. Smashing it.
Oh! That actually just happened. That was so similar to that Hunt goal. Do you remember that Hunt goal?
Yeah.
Oh my god!
Oh, Jesus.
Drink that in.
Was that a header?
Yeah.
Oh, I want another angle, dude. Okay.
You got lucky.
Yeah, dude. You got lucky, dude. Let's just get it out of here.
Oh,
great getting it out of here.
That was good.
Come on, Ngog. Come on. Oh, my Archie. Come on.
Oh,
yes. Nice blocking, dude.
Yes!
Nice blocking.
Wow, 1-0.
Ref, come on. Send him off. Send him off. It's red.
Oh, it's almost red.
It's the brightest shade of red.
Yeah. The brightest shade of red you can get.
Right, here we go. This is sick. What footedness is Falke?
Left.
I can't pronounce his name.
Falke.
Falke. It must be Falke.
Falque. Falque.
Iago. I'm just going to call him Iago. I'm going to call
him Vulcan.
I really like that name.
Vulcan.
Reminds me of Aladdin.
I'm going to call him
Jafar!
I'm going to call him Vulcan, because I can.
Okay. Here we go, got the Vulcan on the ball.
Why did I do the spin?
Iago. Why did you do that, Iago? Why did you lose the ball like that? Right, this is where we've got to be tip-top. Tip-top.
Ref! Get him off! That was disgusting! Hopefully he'll just get all his players fent off.
Yeah, get them all sent off.
Get them all fent off.
Oh, the space. Where's the defence?
There. What's going on? Oh, I'm getting very, very agitated with this guy's play style. It's the kind of style that I'd probably put in the bin if I started using it. Is that half time?
Yeah, his piece of shit's drawing with us.
Oh, God, come on, Greg, let's just do it.
Yeah.
We've got the power. Look, remember when that went in and we thought there was no coming back and we came back and we're still back? Let's just get back even more and be back and win.
Let's do it. Right, here we go. We've got Cameron
Red!
Really? Get him off.
Jesus Christ, how is that not a red cube?
So we're changing formation here. We're going for 4-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2.
Let's just try it.
Yeah, let's just do this.
Oh my God, we're doing it.
Let's just do this.
Oh, it's time to officiate this absolute asshole.
Oh dear. Oh God, everyone's just falling over.
Are you kidding me? That's good.
Yes. Right, Jerome.
Come on,
Jerome. Please. Yes.
Oh yes, Greg, you did the business there, mate. Oh my God.
Yes.
Oh my God. Oh, we are dancing and clicking our fingers. We're so happy. We're going to the finals.
The finals. Oh, look how close that was to being touched. Just got to really play smart football now. Or we can just attack and keep up the pressure. Like I am pressurizing this man like a pressure cooker. Get in! Yes! Oh, yes!
Oh, that was sweaty, but it worked out. It's fine. We are winning 3-1. I'm so happy right now.
Yeah.
You can hear it in my aggressive voice.
It was quite a good sweat, actually, because I was controlling Jerome that whole run.
Yeah.
And I kind of, like, cut in.
And you thought I was going to cut in that whole time, but I just cut it back with the ball rather than my body.
See, I got between those two defenders there. Look. Oh, and then get in front of that idiot.
Yeah.
And then just piss it in.
That's off.
That's off. That is so off. Please be off.
No,
fuck.
It's not. It's kept on.
Oh, dear. Oh, it's gone in.
Oh, God. On the 90th minute, he's pulled one back.
We've got a game on our hands.
Is it enough, though? Is it enough?
I hope not. I mean, I hope it is. I hope that's it. Look, don't score. That's all I'm saying to this guy. Please. Yes.
Step over us with happiness.
Oh, well, class or fast player, who is class, by the way.
Yeah, he is class.
He scored a couple of nice goals.
He did.
One sweaty.
Yep.
And one, technically fantabulous.
And Ngog was unfortunate not to get that goal at the end.
So we're in the finals.
Oh, my God. We're in the finals again with a silver team going against the odds.
I can't believe
the Advanced Cup adventures continue with our BPL squad. Tune in next time.
Bye.
Beep.